all the U.S. veterans who fought on French soil. Many of those young American soldiers gave their lives in the name of freedom and were unable to receive this award. The Legion of Honor is our way of thanking those who are still among us for the dedication and sacrifice of all. So today we pay tribute to two of these American heroes who 67, 68 years ago risked their young lives to restore the freedom of France and Europe. If France is what it is today, a free and sovereign country, if I'm here today as France's representative in front of you, we all know, we will never forget that it is thanks to you, to your bravery, and thanks to America. So to you, to your comrades in arms, to those who never returned, I want to express France's eternal gratitude. And as an expression of this gratitude, I will bestow upon you the Legion of Honor, created 2 centuries ago by Napoleon Bonaparte. The Legion of Honor recognizes exceptional services rendered to my country. It is France's highest distinction and one of the most coveted in the world. Mr. Thomas Hengstebeck, if I pronounce correctly, you were born in 1924 and currently reside in Bradenton. You joined the US Army in 1943. As a technician, 5th grade, you participated in the Battle of the Bulge, the liberation of northern France, the Battle of the Rhine, and the Battle of Ardennes. Your battalion managed to destroy close to 50 enemy planes during World War II. For your outstanding achievements, the American government presented you with the Good Conduct Medal, the World War II Victory Medal, and many others. So today, it is my privilege, on behalf of France, to bestow upon you the Legion of Honor. As a gunner's mate first class, you participated